Isaiah 62, verse 2. The nations will see your righteousness and all kings your glory. You'll be called by a new name. The mouth of the Lord will bestow. Huh. Amen. People, circumstances, and challenges in life have always given me names. Fearfulness, bitterness, insecurity, weakness, and even shame. Every day I told myself I was a victim. Those names became a part of me. With every moment that I held on to them, they became my identity. Here I was, a child of God. Yet deep down in my soul I perish. And yes, he called me from my mother's womb, but the opinion of the world I cherish. Oh, how I thank the Lord for the grace of God that wouldn't leave me as I was. He led me to the Word, the I Am, and who I am.
He calls me blessed,
he calls me healed.
He lets me see I've been redeemed. I am anointed, I am chosen, chains are shattered, I am free.
Yeah. The devil comes only to steal, to kill, and to destroy. And yes, he told me his lies. And because of my failures, I would often believe him instead of Jesus Christ. Who, while I was yet a sinner, had come into the world and he gave up his life. For the wages of my sin was death, but eternal life he gave me for the price. Like only he can do, he took the pain, deposited in my spirit a good name. He said, I do a new thing, can't you see it? I made you in my own image, just be it. I am the one who takes away your sin. Don't forget that in the end you win. Arise and shine, your light is come. I change your name.
He calls me blessed,
yeah.
He calls me healed.
He lets me see I've been redeemed. I am anointed, I'm chosen. Chains are shattered,
I am
lyrical. I'm a miracle, biblical, a Levitical follower
of God.
I was intended, invented, created, fashioned, and fated to be a living acknowledgement of Jesus. The schisms and isms of evil visions and prisons that Satan always envisions
is not for me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.